Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Crack Pack, where it's just me again on the server today. Andrew is on another continent. Whoa, the lag of loading the world is immense. Andrew is in the United States just now, so it's just me. But I was having a thought. What we really want to do is get ourselves a hammer. It's really important that we do that, so we need to. We've got this working, but we need to get a gold. We need to go mining. We need gold. I completely lost the plot there. We need to get some gold so that we can make casts and things for our tools. We know where some gold is, so we can go in there. So all we really need to do is go and retrieve it. But we're going to make an iron sword and some iron armor. It's not great, but it's a start. Could really use some health as well. No, not health, food. Food, we could use food. Right. So let's cook this mutton just now. See what else we've got. Think, oh no, we've got steak, tons of steak, probably all Andrew's, but that'll do it for now. Coal can go in there. Take that. Right. Now, I think to get a full set of armour we need two of these. Yeah, because we need 18. Yeah. Okay, let's make a chest plate. It's not exactly the most helpful stuff, but it's better than nothing. We need to make another chest because none. Oh no, I don't have plenty. I don't have plenty. I need another block at least. Out. Boom, 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 boom. If we did an enchanting table, we could enchant it because we've got tons of. Levels. 18. Full 18. Boom, there we go. First set of armour. This is completely full. How much of it is rubbish? No, that's rubbish. Can go in there. That's rubbish. That can go in there. Right. Oh, lag. Let's leave. Let's head back down that mine we found before. Let me stick these in the chest as well. Need a better chest. Diamond chest would be great. But our little survival house is. It's just a little survival house, it's not. What else do I not need that's in here? Is that a pressure plate? Look at the pressure plate. Stick in the smeltery controller, that's more important. Now off we go, if we can find the cave. I want to build Yakuza Tower at some point thing up on that cliff. Hopefully that cliff is big enough to justify it. There's the tree that was taken out by the meteor. It's funny that that happened. It'd be awful if I built Yakuza Tower and then a meteor took it out. That would be terrible. Found the cave. It's a good start. Don't want the flower. Immediately pick it up again. Sod off. Oh, the lag is surreal. Shouldn't be laggy. It's just, it doesn't matter how. Spiders died here, apparently. It doesn't matter how good your PC is, as soon as you start playing loading Minecraft, it's just like. Yeah. That's the noise it makes as well. It's. Yeah. Take some coal as well while we're here. Right, a saw gold. That is a creeper with a pumpkin head. Don't know what that signifies. Significance of the creeper with the pumpkin head is. Can mine this with this? Yeah, yeah, cool. Because that's good for making steel. Once we have steel, we can make much better tools than normal iron ones. Hopefully, there's not one of those mega. Not getting this iron. I'm getting that iron, aren't is this? Amber ore. I can make with amber. Let's have a look. Amber. Okay, it can be used to make these things. Block of, whoa. You can make socket blocks with it. Okay, it's not really useful for just now. Don't know if it'll ever be useful. That is a green skeleton. How much are you betting that poisons you? Definitely saw gold in here. Just don't remember where I saw it. Strip mine would probably be a much better idea. Because then we wouldn't be at risk of getting brutally murdered by everything we walk past. There are so many skeletons down there. Even more skeletons over here, it's like Skeleton City. Is that, that's one of those jumping creepers? He had a go at it. He's like the Michael Jordan of creepers. That was terrifying. He gave it his best shot. Holy Jeebus. Right. Don't really see any gold. That creeper down there is right intimidating. This is the most dangerous cave I have ever been on in Minecraft. And I've played a lot of Minecraft. I think everybody at this point played a lot of Minecraft. But, oh my. I think there's another one of those creepers right around this cutting up. No. I just want gold. What elevation am I on? It is F3. I am on, where is it? Elevation 52. I'm nowhere near gold level. This cave is dangerous and it doesn't need to be, so I'm gonna go dig down. Do dig down. Dense quirk. To sort quartz ore. I know how horrendous that stuff is to get when you're trying to get an any system set up, so I'm going to grab it just now. Applied energistics are fantastic. Normal iron ore is probably better for us than dense iron ore just now, because I don't know if dense works in the smeltery. We're leaving it for now. Because come back with a hammer, we can absolutely, we won't have any issue getting iron. Like, we're going to be balling out of control. Especially if we put the smelting thing on it. The fire crystal. That's going to be a thing to get though, because you need, do I not have a shovel? I do have a shovel. Stone shovel, but it's a shovel. That's what I'm doing in my hands. Right. What was I saying? Yeah, I was saying about fire crystal, because we get that, we can smelt it and then loot. Fortune? Yeah, fortune. A fortune of lapis. Put lapis in the fire crystal on it, that means when we mine things, it'll drop everything as ores instead of just. It'll drop everything as ingots instead of ores, so everything will get the. Oh, there's yellow, right? Just in case we want to make some nuclear reactors. We'll get to that eventually. Accuser Tower's going to have to be massive to be able to have space for all these things that we're going to eventually have to build. Ruby, 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 da 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 da. What you doing to me? It's ruby 4. Ruby, 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 ruby. Oh, I think a ruby sword. It does 8 attack damage, this does 6. Let's do that. Is it that ruby? No, it's that. It's the ruby I've got. Yeah, it does mean I won't have a lot of sticks left though. Now I think I'll keep my sticks to make a pickaxe. If I have to, which I probably will. Make a ruby pickaxe. Make all of the ruby things. A ruby pickaxe and a ruby sword. I should have brought more sticks. Always bring sticks. I'm so unprepared. Also, getting back to the surface, I'm going to have to go through that cave and I'm going to have to go all the way around. Right. Oh, lag. I can hear zombies and everything. What elevation am I? Oh, I took a screenshot by accident. What elevation am I on now? I am on level 25. So let's go down a bit further. 10. Let's get down to y equals 12, or yeah, 12. Then we can mine along, just strip mine. We'll build some majestic strip mines at some point when we have the hammer. Right, F3 again. Y equals 18. Let's just leave it open for now. Not that obnoxious. There's some lapis. It's actually good because we can use it to get fortune on our hammer and other things. It is 8 PM. Just in case people are wondering when I'm recording this. It is 8 PM. Right. 12? 12. F3, let's go! Oh, that was bound to happen. Glad I kept those sticks. What are the durability on a ruby pickaxe? What is the durability on a ruby pickaxe? 512. I assume that's more than an iron pickaxe. What about a Certus Quartz pickaxe? Is that more? 512, 250, plus it's less attack damage. So yeah, let's go with the ruby. Certus Quartz pickaxe. A bit ridiculous. Right. And off we go. I think this is quicker. Maybe. It's hard to tell. Usually in these kind of games I would send, or Minecraft in particular, but in these kind of playthroughs I'd just send Andrew mining. It'd be his job. Tried to get him to build a farm once. We starved to death like 1,000 times before he actually managed it. He's good. That mining though. Redstone. It gives me experience on that. Give me the XP. That XP. It's also kind of useful, I guess. I'm going to need to build another chest. Oh, the humanity. I didn't want the platinum, but I had to mine it. There's gold. Poor gold. Poor gold. It's abused. My inventory is full of things. I don't need string. Don't need zombie meat. There we go. What if poor gold works in the smeltery? I want to find at least 9 gold. Don't actually need that much, I don't think, because I can make the ingot casts with it. I'm going to ignore redstone. No, I'm not. I'm going to go this way because if it's directing me this way, let's go this way. Some iron. Ferrosaur. Let's get rid of bone. We're about to be out of torches anyway. The fight for that space isn't really a thing. Much of a problem. all the redstone. Mon, how hard is it to find gold? It's like, it's not uncommon. Not picking up cobblestone anymore. Or redstone, apparently. A full stack of redstone. There we go. I'm thankfully back to the surface of my torches anyway. Bum, 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 bum. I can come back fairly easily. Whoa! Cotton floor bar. Right. Head back. This is a horrible staircase. It's doing the job though, for now. I'm gonna build like a proper nice staircase down into a lovely proper mine when I get my stuff. Paul Soares Jr. and Zephos are here. I know what they're up to. Hope they're getting on alright. And a witch. Witches, not great. The witch that appeared in the episode of Parallel Island. Well, you should watch it. It's a thing. That witch. Where did I come down? Was it here? I think it was here. Let's use some of this cobblestone we've collected. We'll probably use cobblestone a good bit in building. Right, yeah, I did come down here. Because it was only a drop and a return. Yes. What is this? What? I just had to look at it and it broke. Hopefully there's nothing nasty coming for us. Up here, I don't see anything on the minimap. It's still daytime, so that's cool. Nighttime in this mod pack is absolutely brutal. Lag! Oh, spiders. They have no interest in me though, so it's fine. Moment of truth. Does this accept poor gold? It does! It takes it ages to smell, but it accepts it. I need to make myself another chest. So let's do that. It's not really for myself, it's for all of the Yakuza. Look at this, because I think that's all I have to wood wise, really. I don't have enough of. Right. Boom, ba-dum, ba-dum. For one chest. One chest. Put it there. Avoid blocking the window. No, put that in a furnace. Keep some blocks on, mate. Put that away and then I'll make a... Take some wood with me. Oh no, I could just take sticks with me actually. Make a ruby sword just now, just because. It's more efficient than iron. Then I think I'll actually use that. I'll use 8 coal just now to make a 33 torches. Boom. 61, that should do. Doesn't leave me a lot of sticks. So why am I smelting coal with coal? Makes no sense. I'll take some wood. I'll take that much wood. Might as well just turn up my sticks actually. But 15 sticks, just in case I need to make tools falling down there. That tree that got taken out by the meteor is majestic. It's just Maybe the perfect place to build just a massive treehouse. Although in there is a good bit as well, because there's four of them right beside each other. We could build like bridges across and it'd be beautiful. Where the hell is this cave? See my problems that I have? No sense of direction. Now I'm gonna eat the other food first. There's less of it and it frees inventory space. There we go. Right, found the cave. Ruby. Ruby, 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 Ruby! Da, 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 da. What you doing to me? It's very temporary, the Ruby stuff. But we'll use it. Oh, I can hear spooky noises. Spooky noises! Oh! Ow, that was more of a fall than I wanted. More than a fall than I expected as well. There's a zombie in gold armour down there. And some emeralds. Is there gold though? Guy wearing gold, no, it's a skeleton gold armour. I don't see any gold. I want gold. We need the gold. The gold is important. And just so you know, this is not gold, it's yellow, right? Just in case you missed that. So don't be in the comments going, oh my god, you missed gold! I didn't miss gold. Oh, the lag though. That lag though. Oh, the lag. Right, if you can get around here, yep. Without getting stuck on the floor. So, I actually strip mine quite a distance. Coal, yay. It's not gold. Nothing like gold. Oh, gold. Give me the gold. My ruby pickaxe is actually running out. Sad. Sad day. What's this? Dark iron. Don't know what it's for, but I'll take it. We want redstone because we apply that to the hammer and it just it balls out of control. It just mines so fast. I'm going to go in this direction. We also want this because it makes steel. Should probably leave it to when we have a hammer, but I'll take it just now. Then we can just have it. Might not actually come back here for the mine, I don't think we will. I don't know if I'm going to build a mine. Because underneath the... Oh, I need a shovel. More likely I need a shovel underground than I'm doing next, so... Gravel's good for making sewer bricks, so I won't complain about that either. Everything has a use in this mod pack. Boom. Oh, for our hammers we're gonna need nether stars and stuff. Golden apples. Blocks of diamond. Just to add modifiers. The more modifiers the better. Let's go a different direction because the dirt is not as easy to mine. We need lava, which is good. Whenever there's lava, there's always gold nearby. There's always is. Every time. I crit. Every time. We've gone up, what, 6 levels? On this play session. Just from mining lapis and coal and stuff. I remember when they first... Is that gold? No, it's yellow, right? I got my hopes up so much then. Ooh, that was laggy. Is there any gold in here? Okay, is there anywhere I go I can go that isn't surrounded by lava? Boom. Boom. Hmm. I don't see any gold, which is disappointing. Let's go this direction. Just build a bridge, the most complicated way I can, and then off we go. I have to be so careful there. Listen, up where there's lava. Where there's lava, I can make obsidian. So I can go to the nether and get the stuff I need to make the fire charge. Or the fire crystal. You need blaze rods and something else. Let me check. Fire crystal. No. Fire. What's it called? Wow. That's aha, it's made by okay. Is it this? No. It you use that to make it. What the hell is that? Okay. Use it to make a solid fueled boiler box. What's this? Lava crystal, that's what it's called. What's that? Player relocator. Ah, it's got teleporting stuff. You can use blaze rods or you can use fire. No, you can use blaze rods or. No, it's just interchangeable. That's what I want to make. Because that is good. Although I do want to try the player relocator, but I need like diamonds and stuff. And I'm mining on the right level for them, I haven't found any yet. Ruby pickaxe is not as durable as I would have hoped it would have been. Do I have anything else to make a pickaxe out of if this runs out? Stone. That's it. That's all. Find two more iron. Shouldn't be hard. Let's not go this way, let's go this way. Hopefully I find two more iron before this runs out. I'm going some distance, I'm just not going, I'm just going fast. So it probably does have more durability than an iron pickaxe. Redstone, yay. There's a cave over here, I can hear it. Platinum. What do you make a platinum pickaxe? Platinum. Platinum. Num. I'm good at the English. Oh dear. I mean, you can make a Tinker's Construct, but can you just... Yeah, you can straight up make it. It's a thing. Looks mad. Silicon. Cool. Logic presses and stuff. We need more chests. This'll do for pickaxe. And is this gold? A gold, not yellow, right. I thought it said it died or something and I was like, what? So much yellow, right, just masquerading as gold. And there's the iron we need. And more. You can make two iron pickaxes. Oh, the lag. lag. Bit of lag. I can see the cave in the minimap. Might head that way. Let's make him through here and then turn. Actually, a couple of caves, I think, two beside each other. Need more iron. Dense silver ore. Need more platinum. Platinum for days. This place is about to get lighter on its own because I'm about to mine into a lava cavern. A gold? That's yellowite, god damn it! Manganese. Good. Well, there goes that. So let's crafting table. And make a furnace. Half furnace, not seven furnaces. That was dumb. Anyway, coal. I only have 4 coal. That's past tons of it. I don't pick any of it up. There we go, that'll be my 8 iron ingots. Salt. The salt is real. Should really only make 3 iron ingots. Because after that, I'm just taking up inventory space by having too much. Look at the platinum chest plate. Jesus. Right, that's all I need. Didn't even make the pickaxe though, before I can break more. I don't think you can break from a sweat pickaxe. Some ladders there. Whoa! What happened? He's giving me all. Atomic crafting? Okay. I'm gonna look up atomic crafting table. Because, that sounds like a thing. That could be of interest. Right. Atomic. Isn't that an atomic? Atomic manipulator. It is mine chem, of course it is. It's made with a lot of pistons. Mine chem is. Fantastic mod. Yeah. I have my pickaxe. That's an arrow. What? Oh, mine will be past the lava thing. Don't really know if it's above me or below me. I don't really want to try to find out. Boom, 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 boom. Hopefully I break into this cave here. Oh, the minimap just lagged a bit. Come on. What is with the lag? Why am I getting server lag? I'm in single player. Is that... What's with the lag? This seems cave-like. That doesn't. Doesn't at all. Move you alright. Cool. There we go, the cave is above me. That answers my question. Some shards. Nope. Another cave is above me. Cool. Let there be light. There's no gold in here. Don't want to set on fire. Right. Let's light this up. Let's light it up. shooting stars, burning night in the sky, smiling about. E.G. Lee. Shout out to retired Divas Champion. Just sad that she retired. I bet you that's yellow right over there, just to be trollololol. But let's find out nonetheless. Boom. 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 Don't move to that. Yellow right, you spoon. Yes. Okay, oh, more rubies. Take that. Make some swag. Oh, I don't have enough space in my inventory anymore. They give me 7? Really? Make some swag with some rubies. Lag! Lag, lag, lag. Is that emerald? It's peridot. No gold. There's just none. I want to make my hammer, but I need gold. Give me the gold. The gold. We're looking for your gold. We like pirates. Looking for the gold. Arr. Right, let's block that off. Straight away. No. No. Okay. This is a disappointing little cave, isn't it? This oreberry bush. None of the ores that we want. We want the gold. Give us the gold. Do not catch on the fire. You give us the diamond, but you do not give us the gold. It's bad when it's you're finding diamond and that's not even what you're looking for. Depressing. Why am I Australian? Okay, inventory. Should probably head back. Is that gold or is it yellow? Yellow. God damn. Apparently there's a creeper and a skeleton like just like through these walls. You doing, mate? You doing? Oh god, there's gravel. There's gravel. Let's get rid of that. Dense diamond ore. I'm finding all of the diamonds. But no gold. The diamond feather. You're a diamond geezer. Oh. Goddamn gold. All I need is gold. I need like. My gold? No. I need like 6 or 7 gold. And yes. Or not finding any. This is the sketchy bit with the lava. I could unsketch it very quickly. Like I could explore this a little bit. If there had been gold in there, I would have lost my mind. Water ain't running real fast down here. Right. Watch there be a creeper somewhere. That jumping creeper at the start of the video was incredible. It really did scare me. Yeah, it scared me. Absolutely did. It was a hell of a Michael Jordan of creepers. Pump up the jam, pump it up. No, it's not. It's a everybody down to the space jam. Let's go over to this cave. gravel. If you aren't useful to me, I'd be upset, but yeah. I'll allow it. Done. Head on through. Our main problem with the lava crystal, though, is coal. Because if we mine coal with it, it doesn't give us coal. Gives us a thing that coal. Gold! I'm glad I came over here now. I was expecting it to be like lava directly above the gold so that I didn't get it. Let me just engulf myself in lava here. If it happens, I am going to run away so fast. How much have I got? 6! Hold on. That'll do nicely. Right, let's head this way. Get out of here. It's a god awful staircase. Don't worry, what I build like as the proper strip mine is going to have a proper staircase of staircases. It's going to be majestic. Oh, zombie. Just kinda chilling. Now I could go all the way around or I could build it's 8:30 PM now. Build the bridge. My vast moat of cobblestone. Let's do that. Please don't let a skeleton shoot me off. Well, this is a perfect time for a Gatling skeleton. Oh, no, I'm just getting done now. I've not aggroed it though, so it's fine. I think I've aggroed that zombie though. Right. Feel safe. Tall, there we go. Right. Let's get out of here. Is this actually where we can... I think it must be. These random cobblestone pillars. Eventually it'll become a staircase if I keep doing it like this. Yeah, here we go. Right, out of here. Whoa, lag. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Lag, 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 lag. Whoa, 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 whoa. He appeared and caused some lag. Good thing I had that on armor though. The lag that caused was huge. Well, so there's more floating plateaus over there. Don't know how I feel about the snow. Snow on Yakuza Tower. Don't know what I think of that. But again, it really depends how wide it is up there, how, if I build Yakuza Tower up there or not. Right. Now we got gold, 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 gold. Gold! I don't know the words. What? There's two nuggets. It's good stuff. It's good stuff. And now we make all the tinker stuff. For that we need sticks. Let's see what we're doing here for sure. Why are there just flowers in here? I hate the flowers so much. I need wood. Do I need specifically oak wood? I think I might need specifically oak wood. Let's look it up. Let's look at tinkers. It's these we need. These things, tool station, blank pattern on a crafting station, that can be done, blank pattern on a piece of wood, that can be done. Well, that's just a different type of that. That's a bit more complicated. We need that, we need that, we need that. So we need it. We need some wood. Andrew's left a floating tree there. He's such a rude person. I thought I saw a creeper there. I really did. That little like imp guy still floating about. I can hear him. Can't see him in the minimap though. I wonder if he's invisible in the minimap. Throw them in there. Nope, take 10, put 5 in. Oh, I didn't actually need that many. Didn't know it would make that many, okay. Actually need 2 of those. No, I don't, no. What's this? Oh yeah, okay, it's that, one of those. Is it that that's in that? It is. So, I'm gonna make more of those. So let's make a couple of crafting tables. And two. And... two. And I need that one as well, so that one is that. And one of these. Okay. And what else do I need for the stony one? I want iron, this one's gold. This one's diamond. We could be balling out of control with our diamond. That's pretty cool looking. So let's just what else can we make out of? What on earth is that? Manulian. Manulin. Alumite. Steel! Blocks of steel! Yeah, let's just do it iron, because we've got iron. Don't know if we have enough seared bricks. And then we sleep off the night. Where did I put my seared bricks? Here they are. Let's turn them into the block things. Bip! Means I can throw something in this chest because now there's space. Stop giving me books! I don't need books! Don't give me the books! I don't know if we've got enough. I think I'll get just enough iron. And then. That's not good actually because I need iron for the hammer. Bring the hammer down! Right. This goes in here. Okay, so we've got all of the gobbins that we need. Let me sleep through the night. Let me sleep through the night. There we go. And then we can continue. I accidentally saved a screenshot. Right. Off we go. Here is... There's just so much stuff it's giving me. So many books. Don't give me all the books. Do not need the books. Just stick all the stuff down temporarily here, because... Nope. Well, I'm going to make the hammer first, and then I'm going to collect resources, and then I'm going to build the... What's with the lag? And the strange thing with it. Okay, that's that thing. Oh, the lag is so real. I'm gonna make the patterns first anyway. So filmmaking thing. Right, the patterns. We need the faceplate pattern. How does one make a stencil? There we go, we need that one. We need the tuftal rod. We need the tough binding. And we need the hammer thing, the hammer head thing. Where is it? There we go. Right, we can make a hammer. Just a basic bitch hammer just now. And I need to put this in here with cobblestone, right? Yes. Okay, and then I need to put all, I need to do that with all of these. Should make a chest for these things because they take up a lot of inventory. Right, okay, and then these can all one by one go in the casting table. Make casts for them. Right, where is the wood? There is wood. Ooh, lag. The lag. It's very laggy today. Oh, here an enderman. Don't know if I'm prepared for an enderman fight though. Where is he? So it says he's here, but is he on the tree? He must be just below. He's not important though. What is important is this, and I was getting wood to make a chest. Right. Oh, I threw that on the floor. What did I kill with that? Because it's used. I don't think we're killing any mobs. This. Can I use a tinker tail to craft a chest? I can. And all in there. Right. All of them? I think that's all of them. I need this and roll like this. And this goes in here. And well, watch me not have enough gold. That would just be fantastic. But nope. Bit. I have them, they're just invisible. Yeah, that is a thing with this mod for some reason. You pull them out of the table and they don't really appear in your inventory all that great. See? You need to hunt them down. They should be in the next logical place where it would put an item. It kind of does it in an order, if you know what I mean. Right, have I got them? I've got them all, right? How much gold is there left? 4 ingots and 2 nuggets. Right, so I can make an ingot cast. Can I make an ingot cast with a brick? I can, cool. Can you scale in? Over here somewhere. No, over here somewhere. There must be a cave directly below this, because keep filling up. There we go. Right, and then I guess I can go back. I don't like the way the inventory sorting thing does this thing where it puts related items in, because it's not the right item. Those 2 nuggets are going to be really annoying. Oh. I'm going to throw away. The sticks can go just now. It's only for 2 seconds, I'll put this down. And I'm going to go over to the chest. Why is there a spider web here? What is going on? And I'll put the rest in here just now. Right. What is this? Okay, for the cooldown. I'm only going to put the cast. Ingot cast, ingots, these all in this chest. Because I'm past that stage and I'm going to go get my iron. Just now, and we're about to make a hammer. And 6 ingots and 9 ore. So that's 18 plus 6 is 24. 24 ingots. Hopefully that's enough, assuming we have enough lava. So that hopefully that's enough to make the hammer. 24. Material cost 3 plus 8 is 3 plus 8 is 11 plus 3 is 14 plus 16. 14 plus 16 is 30, and we've got about 24. So no, we don't have enough. Oh no. So we need just a little bit more iron. Just a tiny bit. Do we have iron gravel? I think we do. That should work, right? Iron, iron, 5 iron gravel ore. That should do. That should do the job. As long as we can get this done, then we'll get a good start on our mine. Does this go in? It does! That's good. There's just stuff in the caves below us. It might even be my strip mine that's just being difficult. Let's make that first. Come on, give me that dank hammerhead. Boom. And this. Boom, I need 2 of these. But I should have enough iron on here now. I don't have any lava. I'm going to steal one of the lava waterfalls. There's no bucket. It's got water in it just now. Stick my water in here. Right. Because there's a lava waterfall just over. Oh, don't want to jump in that. That would be bad. Lag! Oh, there we go. There's a pig here. Just oinking around. The lag of loading this area. Here is a zombie. Here is a. It's a South Park zombie as well. Oh, the lag. The lag with the mobs. I can't even hit it. Did it explode? I think it exploded. Whoa. Where'd he come from? The lag is so real just now. I'm gonna finish this off though, I'm determined. Right, do I have cobblestone? I do. It's fine. Why is it so laggy? I want to finish my hammer. Stop with the lag! Oh my god. Why is it lagging so hard? What is with this? I think I may reboot and restart, so bear with me. Right, so I restarted the game and my computer, and I swear to God, while it was in the loading screen coming into the game, I heard an explosion noise. And it loaded up, and it said Damien Death was blown up by a mini creeper. So that's why I'm in my house and not over here. Yeah, lag is a thing. And it's night time. Yeah, I'm going to sleep. I can still hear the, our friend, the little goblin guy. Hmm. That was, that was interesting. See? Demon Death blown up by mini creeper. Sat about. And I'm going to change my chat size. How does one do that? Difficulty hard, so I can at least say I'm not being a bitch about it. Particles, all clouds. No, let's put clouds off because they're unnecessary. View bobbing on, yeah, okay. Smooth lighting, maximum, okay. No, fast graphics. I'll do away with some of the. In fact, what's this about? Why is VSync on? All these mad things, right? How does one change the chat size? Chat shown, chat shown, but scale. Make it 28%. Done. Okay. Now, yeah, it's much better. It's not enormous across the whole screen. We'll go get our stuff. Oh, it's so much less laggy now that I've turned off all those things. I'm still getting frames dropping. I really need a new PC. Is this gold right here? I spent all that time yesterday and there's gold right there. It's typical, isn't it? All I need is some lava. Oh, lag, still some lag. There's still a creeper over here. Why are you there? I'm guessing that's where my stuff is. Why aren't you burning in the sunlight? They're just hiding under the trees. There's just an army of mobs just waiting for me. What's that? Fantastic. Ow, you shot. Let's get over here. Up on top of this. Hell. They're still chasing me. It's like I'm playing Call of Duty. Some zombies. Fire skeleton. Ow! Sod off, you bony prick. I didn't even make a grave. Did it? Oh, for God's sake, it blew up my... Another creeper must have blown up after I got killed and it blew up all my stuff. What is this? What is this shenanigans? That is utter disappointment. Pure and utter. Please tell me I put the parts that I've already made for this hammer in here. No, I didn't. Great. You get blown up. Why would that even be a thing? Why would it? I mean, I hate creepers. That was utter disappointment. Utter, utter disappointment. Let's see if I just missed it. Even all my food's gone because I had fun. Sort of fire on me. Just eat shit and die. I don't care. See, there's nothing here. I could make a certificate if I'm not nowhere near the amount of stuff I need to do that. Yep, my stuff definitely not there. I'm gonna end the episode and then I suppose I'm gonna have to go mine for some more iron and stuff. Because utter disappointment. But remember to leave a like rating if you enjoyed the shenanigans, the unfortunate events. Subscribe so that you know when you know how I recover from it, and I will see you in the future.